Sitting in between the portraits of St. Peter and St. Paul, I like to share this poem with you called To Each Their Own. To each their own. I wake up in the middle of the night, thinking, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was of God, and the Word was God. However, I lose my train of thought when I turn over, finding her cradled around my arm like an infant, and what if this is how every day began? God with his word, and I with her.